out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest. A social hunter is a smart hunter. Remember to exchange guild cards with your peers.
Thank you. The monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. That's a piercing pot, a powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters,